Ladies and gentlemen, we are expecting record attendance for this year's event, so please be sure to move toward the center of your aisles and place your bags at your feet. Thank you.
Because it's such an exciting time to be part of the BlackBerry community. Last month, we announced that customers had bought a record 10.5 million BlackBerries in our fourth quarter. That capped our best year ever, a year in which we sold 37 million BlackBerry smartphones. The BlackBerry community has now topped 41 million users.
It's such an awesome pleasure to have BlackBerry as a partner on our tour and the work that we do in the entertainment world. I see BlackBerry just like you guys do as far as connecting on a business level, but it's also a tool that I use to connect on an entertainment level. It allows me to connect with our fans, with our Deep Dive application. It allows me to deliver content. And soon, the industry will deliver music from the artist's phone. We listen to music on our phones, but we deliver them through, I don't know how it gets to the internet, but it should come from my phone. And if I make the music, I shouldn't send it to somebody that's going to take it to a pressing plant. I should just send it from my BlackBerry to all the millions of fans that the Black Eyed Peas have, or to a website or wherever. It should come from this. And I'm excited to make that the industry standard. I'm excited about the future that lies in front of us, where BlackBerry is not just a business device, but the all-in business entertainment delivery system. I love working together with BlackBerry on this world tour, not only because how cool the BlackBerry is, but it feels good to have a partner when you step off stage and you go to business meetings and people that you do business with are using that device. I don't want to come across like I'm a band, their technology company. I'm here because I want to be here because I'm passionate about this device, the instrument that it is. Trumpets connect people, so does this phone. On a totally different level, on a 21st century. Thank you guys so much. Thank you, BlackBerry. Thank you, Mike, for making this instrument. Thank you, guys.
Thank you. bringing up cool black devices and of course security.
BlackBerry clearly has the reputation as being the secure platform for mobile communications.
BlackBerry is so strong in the business community where it's synonymous with what people are doing
because BlackBerry does mean business.
Right now, the distinction between a consumer and a professional person is blurring.
There's less of a distinction between when you're doing business and when you're enjoying yourself in the world.
Even when you're not at work, you are still at work.
BlackBerry is basically your portal to the outside, to your friends and family, to the people you love.
It's your lifeline, it's your email, it's calendar, it's contacts.
We're trying to integrate with our music, with our social networks, with our messaging.
People take their mobile experience very personally.
So you're using your smartphone basically as your PC.
I could live without a PC, but not without a BlackBerry.
I think BlackBerry is really good with partnerships, and they really understand the concept of co-marketing and partner marketing.
The value comes from the platform that BlackBerry offers us. The reach that it has with its consumers, the reach that it has with its partners.
We actually work together at a PR level. We work together, obviously, in an account level. We work together in channel marketing.
You have to love that experience, and I think that you have to love all the things that you're doing.
Do we revolutionize people's lives? Yes, we do. We make it simpler. And I think that's what BlackBerry does. That's why we love working together.
Love working together.
Love working together.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Senior Vice President of Business Marketing and Global Alliances and Research in Motion, Jeff McDowell.